Do you ever wish you had more confidence? Do you wonder what the secret of having confidence is? I used to struggle with confidence too. When I first started in business, just thinking about speaking in public made me terrified. But I eventually figured out the secret that confidence is nothing more than a feeling, like fear, worry, or happiness. It's something you can feel anytime you like, once you know the secret. Knowing the secret is like having a switch in your mind that you can simply flip anytime you like. It's as easy as turning on a light. I recently put this simple secret into a short course. I price it for just about what you spend on lunch. I think it can make a huge difference to you. It just takes a few minutes to learn. From then on, you will know the secret of how to flip the confidence switch. So check it out. I think you'll be surprised at how simple it is to be a more confident person.